Lullaby by Louisa May Alcott, read for LibriVox.org by Kristen Hughes. Now the day is done. Now the shepherd sun drives his white flocks from the sky. Now the flowers rest on their mother's breast, hushed by her low lullaby. Now the glowworms glance, now the fireflies dance, under fern boughs green and high. And the western breeze to the forest trees chants a tuneful lullaby. Now mid shadows deep falls blessed sleep, like dew from the summer sky. And the whole earth dreams in the moon's soft beams, while night breathes a lullaby. Now birdlings rest in your wind-rocked nest, unscared by the owl's shrill cry. For with folded wings little briar swings and singeth your lullaby. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.